Finally, I'm in Australia. I've been watching Australian cricket for much years now, and finally I'm in the place. I'm happy to be here, Australia. Brisbane is really nice so far from what I see from in the air.
Obviously the Commonwealth Games are what you're here for. How excited are you about the event? Because we're certainly thrilled to have you here, and we think it's going to be an amazing event.
Well, the Commonwealth in Australia is gorgeous. It's a wonderful city, wonderful place, and Commonwealth, and I don't have a Commonwealth medal, and that's something I have to be in my cabinet when time relaxed like Usain Bolt and looking back and say, yes, I have a Commonwealth medal. So it's going to be something great for me out there.
It's going to be an incredible event, and the 100 metre final, which we hope you're going to be part of, and you certainly do, it's going to be a cracking field, and the crowd is going to be fantastic. Have you thought about what it might be like racing there in that huge event for the Commonwealth final?
I've been through many international finals, and of course the Commonwealth is one of them as well, and I'm looking forward. We have some great guys running good times, Sambini and all those other guys running really good, so I'm looking forward to it. The competition is going to be great. The fans, I just can't wait.
Obviously, you know, the crowds are going to be huge. What would you say to people out there who are going, oh, should I buy a ticket, shouldn't I? What would you say to them?
I would say get a ticket. It's going to be fun. You know, we're going to make it as fun as possible for you guys. So enjoy, so just come out and just support. You know, it's my first time running in Australia. I promise to make it fun. I promise to make it well watching, so it will be good.
Tell us what it's like to be part of a Games Village. Obviously, it's your first Commonwealth Games, but you've been at the Olympics, you've been in around that World Championship scenario. What's it like to be part of a Games environment like you're about to go into 71 countries?
Yeah. I'll say it's great because, you know, with the Olympics, World Championship, Commonwealth is right there. It's a game as well. It's a big game, and a lot of person, regardless their injuries and all of that, Wade Van Niekerk would have been here regardless his injury and all of that. So it's a big game as well, and I'm looking forward for it. And I think a lot of the athletes are looking forward for it. Elaine Thompson and those other girls coming. So it's going to be great.
Big team Jamaica's bringing out, 54 athletes, and obviously Jamaica wants to come out here and win and take some gold medals home.
Definitely want to start from the Commonwealth and still maintain dominance. You know, Usain Bolt is out of the sport, so we still want to keep our level up there and want to take everything.
How have you been going? Like, how do you feel going into this event, personally?
I'm feeling great. I ran a season best, 10.05, you know, just a couple of weeks ago. So I'm feeling really good. I've been doing some good work. You know, God has been good. So I'm just looking to go out there and just have some fun.
And you're looking forward to the Gold Coast and seeing some of the great destinations around Queensland?
Yeah.
Great beaches here?
Yeah, I see some pictures and I'm loving it so far. But after the job done, then we can have some fun.
You're here to do business.
Definitely.